New information this morning in what police are now calling a double shooting. We first brought you this in breaking news at 11. This morning, police tell us two men were shot on Denver Avenue. This happened last night around 9 o'clock. It's in the Coleman Place neighborhood. Emergency crews took both victims to the hospital. Police actually chased down two men who were running from the scene. They were both arrested on Spruce Street. No word on their names, and police have not said what they're charged with.